Many small songbirds fly enormous distances when they migrate, and it's also clear that they have a variety of sources of directional information. They can use the sun and the stars to navigate. They also can use a sense of smell, and they can recognize landmarks, which will help them home in on their target when they get close to it. But they also have a magnetic compass, that is, they can detect the direction of the Earth's magnetic field.